Hello, this video is about the power of touch and the connection to our element, and it's to go with my blog post that I've written about this subject. But I just wanted to take you through a meditation to stimulate your air element, and which then will connect you into that sense of touch. So find yourself in a nice quiet room and sitting nice and comfortably. And then whenever you're ready, just closing your eyes. And I'm going to close my eyes as well. So closing your eyes and just allowing yourself to feel comfortable, whether you are lying or sitting. And first, just becoming aware of the space that you're in, aware of your surroundings. And now bring your attention inside your body, just releasing any external noise or disturbance and focusing completely on your breath. So just for a moment, notice your breath moving in and out of your body. Notice how that feels. Just take notice where the breath is going into your body, and how when you breathe in, your body naturally expands. And when you breathe out, your body relaxes. Now I want you to place your hands, cross your hands over your chest so that you're connecting your hands to your chest. And then breathing in through your nose and out through your mouth, taking a deep breath in. Releasing out. And another one, deep breath in through the nose, out through the mouth. One last time, breathing in through the nose and out through the mouth. And now just breathe naturally in and out of your nose. And notice the rise and fall of your chest with your hands connecting to your body as you breathe in and release out. Really allow yourself to become more aware of the connection that you have of your hands on your body and the movement of the breath moving in and out of your body. Now, just taking a deeper breath into the body and a longer breath out of the nose. Notice as you do that, as you continue to do that in your own time, breathing in through the nose and a longer breath out of the nose. Notice how your body reacts as you slow down your breath and take a longer breath out of the body. Notice as you do this, your connection strengthens. Your sense of touch strengthens as you focus on your breath, activating the element of air within your body. Feeling that connection of your hands on your body. And now just imagining someone you haven't been able to connect to, that you can connect to now. Imagine they are in front of you, doing exactly the same thing. Hands across the chest, breathing in and out of their body. As you begin to imagine that you're breathing together, breathing in time, in sync, in tune. Just allowing your bodies to relax. Feeling that connection to your heart and your sense of touch to your body, but also imagining now or sensing that other person is doing the same. And then just imagine you are connected by a cord of light from the center of your chest into the center of their chest. And allow that energy flow to be effortless and easy as you imagine now you are connected together and feeling that connection physically in your body. And just gently removing your hands, but keeping that focus of attention of that cord of light between your center of your chest and the center of their chest, connecting your hearts together as you keep breathing naturally in and out of your body, expanding your body and relaxing your body. And then, whenever you're ready, just slowly opening your eyes. Just feeling your body in the chair, becoming aware of your surroundings. And then go and have a glass of water. And hopefully that's helped a little bit towards you connecting into the power of touch and the element of air. Thank you for listening.